And now your local crime tracker alert. Ascension Parish deputies have a suspect in custody after a woman was shot and killed today. Deputies say they went out to John Broussard Road about 1 o'clock this afternoon. That's where they found a woman with a single gunshot wound. She was taken to a hospital, but later died from those injuries. The identities of the pair have yet to be released. As more information becomes available, we'll make sure to update you both on air and online.